There is something called a fast array. It's the same thing as an array, except they don't show all the circles down here. And so I just multiplied 4 times 7, and I got 28.
How about that one?
It's the same thing as this one, except it's an unknown partner. So you find, you pretty much divide 24 divided by 3, which would equal 8.